you can build data tables directly in CODAP, import from a spreadsheet program, or bring in directly from sensors. We'll show you each of these in turn. To build a data table directly in CODAP, start by clicking the Tables icon, and then New. Make sure to name your new table. Define your first column by clicking on the column header, Attribute Name, followed by Edit Attribute Properties. Fill in an entry for name and add a unit, if appropriate, for your first variable. Click Apply. Add a second column by clicking on the gray plus sign in the upper right part of your table. Again, name, then Edit Attribute Properties. Continue to create columns to record the data you will measure. You may want to resize your columns to more easily read the table. To add data to your table, double-click on an appropriate table cell. Type in the information for the cell, then hit Tab or Enter to add more data. When complete, you can start organizing and analyzing your data. We'll show you how to do this in other videos. If collecting and sharing data as a whole class, consider using Google Sheets before importing data into CODAP. When building your data table in a spreadsheet program, it is important that you only have one header row with units in parentheses, and that all other rows contain only data for that column. Text or extraneous data above the header row or in random cells might give unexpected results. If your spreadsheet has these or needs to be cleaned up in any way, make these changes before exporting. Also, when recording multiple trials, include a single column for trial number rather than putting each trial in its own column. When you're ready to move data into CODAP, you must export the data as a CSV, a comma-separated value file, and then import the CSV file into CODAP. To do this, choose File, Download or Export, and then choose the CSV option. In Google Chrome, your download will appear in the download bar at the bottom of the browser. Open a new CODAP document, then drag in the CSV from the download bar in Chrome, or from wherever your file is located. From CODAP, you can also choose Import, then select your saved CSV file. Your data table will appear in CODAP, ready for analysis.
It is possible to import a Google spreadsheet directly into CODAP. CODAP will only import spreadsheets with the sharing settings Anyone with the link can view or Anyone with the link can edit. Once the settings are correct, copy the link. From the CODAP menu, select Import and select URL. Paste the shared link into the text field and then select Import. The data will appear in a new table. If you prefer, you can drag the link straight into your CODAP document. You can also get data into CODAP by selecting and dragging data from a spreadsheet application. Here I am importing data from Excel. Select the data. When the cursor turns into a hand, drag the data into CODAP and let go. Your data is now ready for analysis. As another option, you can copy and paste the data in a CODAP table. To do so, create a new CODAP table. From the ruler menu, select Import Case Data from Clipboard. Select your target option. The data will appear in the table. It's possible to import tabular data from any application or from the web, such as this one on Wikipedia. Using a mouse, select and highlight the entire table. Drag it into a CODAP tab. Let go. Your data is now imported into CODAP. If you prefer, you can copy and paste the data from the web too. The final way to import data into CODAP is using a plugin called Sensor Interactive with Pasco or Vernier sensors, demonstrated here connecting with a wireless motion sensor. For more information on using Sensor Interactive directly in CODAP, contact Concord staff at inquiryspace@concord.org.